At Blackburn, the goals began to flow once more.
Molinar was giving them none of it. Haller looking for Kewell. He's done very well to get the cross in. Gary Kelly's header pushed out by Flowers and knocked in by Rodney Wallace.
Well, you said a year ago to the day, Martin, it was the first minute that George Graham's team scored. They're not far off it. This is a brilliant ball from Kewell. Not easy. Look at that for a great touch. And that's a fantastic delivery. Nothing wrong with that header from Kelly. It's down, it's towards the ground. It's where goalkeepers hate them. It's difficult for them to get hold of it. And that's a poacher's goal. Brilliant Hasselbaink. Nothing to go at. He was going through the defender as well to get to this ball. That's what's good about it. I'm going through it. I want this. What a start.
I think we would like two players who stand up with him and compete. But Hasselbaink and Wallace won't do that. Their game's all about movement.
Kelly with the corner. Over Radebe. Molinar! It's 2-0. And Robert Molinar got sufficient contact to guide it into the roof of the net.
Well, this could have ended up more okay. He just gets in front of Sutton. Stabs a leg out at it. There's no back lift. I mean, all the power just on the shot. It's almost side-footed. But you just don't save those. You have two goalkeepers in, you don't save that. That's top corner. You can have two men on the post, you won't save it. This is unbelievable. What is it about Sky and Ewood Park in a few weeks in season?
Molinar.
Oh, my goodness! Kevin Gallagher, 2-1.
Well, we have witnessed some wonderful ball striking this weekend.
Valerie. Takes the throw, Darlene. Challenged by Molinar.
Penalty!
And Leeds are livid. 15 minutes gone at Ewood Park. And the opportunity, amazingly, for Blackburn to make it 2-2. Sutton does.
I just wonder how George Graham must feel. Struggling for goals, three defeats. Side a 2-0 up within the opening minutes.
Well, attack is the best form of defence, it seems, for Leeds today. Kewell did well. Wallace taking it on! Leeds are back in front!
Rodney Wallace, that's a fantastic goal at any time of any game.
Martin, five goals, four absolute peaches for different reasons. But this lad Kewell, this is why he's in the side. It's down to him again. Wallace had a lot to do. He certainly wasn't all cut and dried when he got the ball, Wallace. But this is a great run. This opens it up for him. Wallace thinks he's going nowhere. What a strike. I mean, what's the use of picking goalkeepers today? They've had absolutely no chance with anything.
He's going to get on the act himself. Giving Bohinen a problem. And there's a man spare here. David Hopkin all alone. 4-2. Halfway through the first half.
Well, I said Wallace and Hasselbaink had something in their favour, it was movement. And didn't Hasselbaink do ever so well? You think he's gone nowhere? To be fair, Jeff Kenner gets caught a little with Wallace. He's infield. Hopkins waited quite a while for his first real good chance in his first goal. It's not the best strike he'll ever hit. But for David Hopkins, it's a very important one. Across the goalkeeper, into the far corner, again. Sometimes, like you say, well, maybe the goalkeeper could have done better. No way. You just can't save them.
And
this is quite incredible.
Quite rightly points out the first goal for Leeds United for their new signing, their new captain. Bohinen did well. Darlene, he's got the better of Molinar. At the post, and